and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. So, we have to stick with Michael for this period of time, I believe, because we don't have any other missions other than the missions that are on Michael. So, I guess we're staying as him for a little bit here. I gotta get myself over to this. God damn it. Why am I running? I don't understand this. I should be. Oh, what the fuck? Hey!
Hey, baby. What you doing? You got your cell phone and she had a map?
You fucking bitch! Oh!
Oh, no!
Try to get away from the crime and shit like this happens. Give me your fucking car. Oh, man, that's an awesome car. Yeah, fuck up. What? Why did he fall? Did he have a heart attack? He fell for, like, no reason, that poor guy. That. Oh, well. Alright, so we have... where's the entrance to this fucking place again? It's on the other side, isn't it? To get to his house! Oh, shit, I almost fucked this car up! Oh, probably already fucked up anyway, but whatever. Oh, hey, wait! No, wait! I could... Never mind, then. I could park it. Daddy's little girl. Oh, no, don't change into the... Oh, alright. I was gonna say, don't change into the nighttime. Fucking eating potato chips. He's talking shit. He's getting upset about this.
Damn. Jimmy! God damn. The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing a math for like this, a cock that.
Go away.
What is that game?
Go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole.
Damn!
You did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides sit there eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait.
Poor kid.
I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
Go buy him a new one.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks.
Oh.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
You fucked up.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see.
Oh, boy, we're going to see some, like, crazy shit, aren't we? We're going to see some, like, freaks out on the beach.
The day was going nudist. So well until you showed up. You know that?
Shut the fuck up and get in the goddamn car, Jimmy! You shut the fuck up and get in the car!
You'd be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. I'm going gray listening to this crap.
Oh! Fuck me.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, he just mentioned that he fakes his death, like, I guess that's what he did. Fuck me, what is...
Watch it!
I'm sorry, but every fucking car keeps cutting in front.
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow?
Oh.
You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
The seat of your property was... Oh!
Alright. I don't understand it. It just keeps happening.
Michael, do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity?
There's so much traffic.
Normal.
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier.
You just call me a psychopath?
Vehicle as possible.
The fuck?
You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human being.
Wow.
No, not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising...
A little bit of racism there, just a little bit. Witty. Just a little bit.
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never care.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
The shrink dude? Hey, we're here! Ah! You fucker! God damn it! I made it. Where's the bike stand? Oh, sweet. I kind of want to now that you said that. Yeah, I just beat the shit out of him. Where are you? Hey!
Am I driving now? What are you driving?
The fuck? What are you driving? What the fuck?
Yo,
$20. Come on now. I don't have that kind of money to spend. What the fuck is this? Another 20.
You're going to buy me a big ass new flat screen.
Where are we going? Oh, look at this. This is such a good time. I want to. Oh!
But if you lose, you're going to do something with your life.
Wait, I'm racing him? There we go. That's what I wanted to do. I went into bunny hop again. Here
it's
we go.
It's not the winning, James. It's the taking part that counts.
Damn. I'm fucking burning his ass. Like, what is he doing back there? You fucking suck, son. You fucking suck. Ah, God. I almost like, what if I would have got my ass thrown off the bike there? That would suck. Oh, shit. We're going up here. Hey. Sorry about that. Hey! Oh, shit! Dude, that led... Oh, my God, no! Okay, don't worry about that. He's coming. Shit. I'm sorry about that. Look out for the wild man on the bike! Look out! That guy was taking a picture. Sucks to be him. Oh, it's so fucked up. Where are we going here? Am I going? Oh, okay, we're going up this way. Jesus. Hey, we're going out to the pier. Sweet, look at this. Look out! Oh no, I ran out of stamina. I don't want to pass out again like I did before. That would be bad. Yes, I run out of stamina, but I'm still whooping this kid's ass. Like, I'm done. That's it. Slow asshole.
You're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
Oh!
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
It's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat? That makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Dad, hey,
it's a good thing I'm already in swim trunks, right? Hold on a minute. Let's just hold on a minute. I mean, we don't have to jump in the water right away. We're going to bike into the water right now. That's what we're going to do. We're going to bike into the water. I'm going to take this bike that I rented for $20, and I'm going to fucking run it right into the water. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Holy shit. Wait, am I ragdolling, like, underwater? What's going on here? Oh, shit. Look at this. Oh, I'm all wet. Oh, it's so beautiful. Look how beautiful it is under here. Oh, it makes me so happy. Where are the fishies? You start to drown? No! No, Michael! Don't drown, Michael! Hey, motherfuckers, give me your fucking boat. I can't swim for that long. Are they diving off? What's going on here? He just jumped off. Hey, wait, no, don't. What are you, crazy? What's wrong with you? I mean, I didn't even jack your boat yet, and you all jumped off. What the fuck? Okay, well, whatever. I got your boat now. this is much better than swimming. That poor guy that's right there in the water. I'm gonna run him over in the boat. Hey! Hey, guy! Hello? Oh man, he's dead. Oh fuck. Hello? Oh shit. Yes. Oh, that was style right there.
Hey, Mantid, whoa.
Buster, take me out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go. Walls to talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
hey, cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey. Man.
I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Fucking threw him overboard.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Talk to the scene of my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on!
Now,
I'm about to skin you alive!
Now I'm gonna steal a fucking jet ski?
Go!
Is that fucking Dennis Rodman? What? The fuck is happening here? Oh god, they're shooting! What the fuck? Why?
Shit, they're coming after us! Go into that outlet!
Alright!
Where's the outlet? God damn it! What the fuck is their problem? Ah! Oh fuck my life, I'm dead!
Oh,
yes, I know!
My dad doesn't miss, so just, like, F off, please!
Fuck off! Yeah!
Oh my god, did you just kill him?
Yeah, I hope so. Oh! What? No! They got me! Damn it! I thought that I would be able to, like, fucking shoot him before they killed me. And I'd be in the clear. But apparently I could not.
OMG, they're coming! Go yeah.
Fuck you.
Daddy, you just killed him!
Yeah, you damn right I did.
Maybe he's just injured.
Oh shit!
Oh shit, they're popping off at us!
Oh god. Yes! Yeah!
You killed them! Oh my god, this isn't happening!
I sure did.
Baby, it's okay. I'm taking you back to your brother.
I fucking killed them all! Oh wait, go to the shore. Wait, is that, like, behind me or what? What the fuck? Sorry, I don't know what just happened there. I got a little bit drunk. He climbs back up.
No,
is that...
you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
All right.
I, like, got to be a witness because I like, did some blow.
You did blow?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friendship, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it.
Oh yeah, it is over here.
I
okay.
Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't hung out with some creepy ass porno people and done blow.
Did I hit that fucking seagull?
No, I did blow until I told you I did blow.
What? What the fuck? I was trying to walk up to the thing. I was trying to walk up to it. What the fuck?
Yeah, no worries. It was a pleasure.
Yeah, this is, there we go.
It was a pleasure. You're only pleased when you're being shot at.
Where's he at?
There he is. Jimmy, you D-bag.
Hey, what's going on?
You fucking asshole.
Listen, he's the fucking asshole, okay?
He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you send him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Damn. That's what I do. That's what I do. I ruin lives. That's a shame that that had to happen, but what can you say? I passed the mission. Faster than fish. Oops. Oh, well. I mean, I killed him, though. That should have been making it quick. He went back for his shirt. What a good guy. Sweet. Triathlon? What the fuck? What if I get to push this asshole into the water? I want to just run up and push him in. Oh! Get in there! Get in there! Get over! No! Get over! No! Why did I dive into it? What the fuck? Oh shit! That was an awesome dive though! Oh, come on, why are the goddamn controls inverted in the fucking water? Ugh. All right. Shit. That wasn't the best idea. I don't even see if there's a section to get up at. Aha! Yes, I like it. Thank you. Hey, hey, hey. I'm all wet now, but I'm good. Oh, man, this is like a mission in hell. Oh! You guys taking selfies? Ha, ha, ha! Hey, I could do that too, can't I? Let's see if I could. Ah, yeah. Sweet. Yeah. All right. Self-portrait. Hey! Hey, look at his eyes. What? Hold on, let me just get in. I'm gonna get in front of them and do that. Sorry, bitch.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, this is my picture now, you fucking bitch. Yeah, you walk away! Yeah, you walk away! I'm vlogging here. Day one, I stand on the pier after I just got yelled at by my daughter. There's a chick parkouring behind me, but ignore that. It's no big deal. I tried to push a guy off of the pier today, and I ended up diving down in myself. I mean, how ironic is that? Yeah, we might vlog some more throughout the thing. That's pretty good. Can I climb up? No, I guess I gotta, like, walk it around. Hello, everybody! Ooh, hot dog man. Can I have a hot dog, sir? Please?
Hey, pal. Buenas.
Give me a hot dog.
What's going on?
No, not what's going on, I want the hot dog.
You define everything that's wrong with this place.
Damn, why am I yelling at him?
Hello, sweetheart.
Hello there. Hey there.
Hey, girl. Hello, sweetheart. Hello, sweetheart. Oh, my God. How clumsy of me. You should come back to my bed and have sex with me. Please. Hey. Please. You fucking bitch. No. Shit. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm the king of the mountain, motherfuckers. I'm the king. Interesting. Sorry about that. I pushed him.
Excuse me.
What happened? Wait, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Why does this guy want to fight me? What the fuck is this? Because I knocked into you, you want to fight? Why do you want to fight me? Oh, you just... What the fuck? You think it's that easy, motherfucker? You think it's that easy? Come here. You fucking don't run, you motherfucker! I tackle your ass down! We're gonna fight right now, you son of a bitch! You fucking try to- No! Get the fuck back here, you son of a bitch! You little fucking bitch! I don't think so! You fucker! Oh, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna get you! Fucking asshole. That's what you get, you fucking dick! Thanks for that 11 bucks that almost pays off the fucking bike that I rented a little bit ago. Oh, come on! Come on! You can't do this to me. Come on. There's no reason for this. I understand that the cops...
You're a dick without a dick.
I'm a what? I'm a dick without a dick. go over here. I'll fucking hide. Oh! Oh, look at this. Food. I need a food. Food. I bought a soda! Sweet. A dollar. That other guy paid for this soda. Yeah. Mmm, I love soda, man. Wow, I just dropped that shit in the ground. I love soda. Soda. Oh, sweet. Now I can go on this thing. I want to go on the ride. The Ferris wheel, yes. Can I go on? Oh, it's $8. I'll do it. I'll fucking do it. Let's do it. Yeah. Wait, what the fuck? Am I on it? Change my view. Where am I? Oh, it's like first person? Can I vlog while I'm on the Ferris wheel? No, it doesn't seem like you can. Fuck you! You can't do anything on this. This is bullshit. I'll fucking do this in my own way. Fuck you! I will do this my... Let me jump over it. It won't let me, goddammit. You're lucky. You're lucky, fuckers. Oh. Oh, hey, baby. Mmm. What are you doing?
Hey, what's going on?
At my new job. All the big stars walk by my desk.
No, I'm talking to you. Hey.
Stop speaking to me. I just look famous.
You fucking bitch. You fucking... Remember, fight me.
I'm a bad person.
Fight me, bitch! Fight me!
I ain't even tripping on you.
Excuse me! Bitch. Oh, takedown! And a takedown! Shit. You better run! Don't run to your sister. I just headbutted her in the tit. Whoa, look at that upskirt shot right there. Holy shit, is she dead? Is she dead? Oh, oh fuck. She's dead. I think she's dead. Run. Oh, shit. Alright, so it looks like we have a random event over here to the left. I think that the L guy is, like, super far away, so I don't even know if I want to, like, hike it all the way over there unless I find a cab. I could do the random person and then find a cab over there, and then that'll kind of equal out, I guess, as I go off-road in this shit. Where do we go from here? Oh, look at that car. That's very nice. Let's see where this random event is. Oh, it's, like, right there. Okay, I just gotta find a way to get out of this mess. Yeah. Oh shit! Oh, that's up there. Oh fuck! I gotta walk it. All right, we gotta cross back over. Hey. All right. Don't worry, we're gonna be very unorthodox about this. Clear the way! Get the fuck out of the way! No, move! Get the fuck out of the way! You can't walk on a walkway if there's a car on the walkway. It's just not possible. Can you please just move out of the way? I'm gonna squish you people if you don't.
I'm sorry about that.
I told you I was gonna do that. I completely apologize, but at the same time, I don't because I warned. God damn it, I'm stuck on this dead chick. Yeah! Fuck it. Fuck you, the cops are down there looking for me. Where are they? Can I see them from here? Shit, this thing is falling down. Oh shit, no, I need more momentum. Go. Yes. Ah, fuck you. God damn it. I was already up here. I got away from them already though. Two stars for that. What? That is utter bullshit. Oh, fuck, come on. I'm gonna seriously get out of the car and hide over here so that way they don't find me. I'm gonna hide in this little crevice. They don't know I'm here. Shit. I think it might be time to vlog. Day two. We're out running the cops today. I ran over some people on a walkway. I told them to get out of the way first, but they wouldn't listen. And now the cops are chasing me. Wait, I don't hear the sounds anymore. Wait a minute. I think we might be safe. Are we safe? Yes! We are safe! But where the fuck is the random event person, goddammit? Oh, come on! I know I'm a few months... It was right here! Is it gone now? Like, is it gonna come back at a certain point? It is gone now. Fucking great, man.